To summarize, examination of the thorax and lungs includes a brief survey of the thorax and respiration, inspection, palpation, percussion, and auscultation of the posterior and anterior thorax.